Or Jamaicans.
We would only sell it to Jamaicans.